Got some more? Let's have a look, then. More keepers! Good on ya! I'd say that's worth another letter.
I will be back for the rest.
Fort doesn't look as abandoned as it should. Looks occupied as can be.
I will need something to draw their attention then. Once you lose sight of me, wait for 10 minutes, then bombard the fort. I will slip out under cover of the shelling.
Aye, aye, sir. Sounds a trifle dangerous, but I'm sure you're up to it. I doubt they let convicted pirates like old Lucky Lem out of his cell much, so if his little scroll is anywhere, it's there.
We'll have to circle around to avoid the courtyard.
Ah, it's probably a gull or a rat.
It's the only intruders we get here anyway.
Preposterous.
Attack this fort, I ask you? Nobody. No reason to. They sent us here because the captain did something wrong.
Like what?
Buggered if I know.
I wager he buggered something.
Come off it. And keep watch.
Yeah, yeah.
Goofy there. Stay on the ground, man.
If we're late for the captain's address.
I'm hurrying. I'm hurrying.
Concern you. You are not trained to comment on strategy, nor are you aware of rebel movements.
Get bored!
Jekyllite deserved everything he got. He won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
You getting soft?
I just don't think it's right.
Deserved everything he got. He won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
Well, you're getting soft.
I just don't think it's right.
It lies under the eagle's bed.
Let's see what you got, Rebel.
Captain!
Those occupying the fort were less than thrilled by my presence.
And?
And what?
The damn scroll, you muckworm. Was it there?
That it was, Mr. Faulkner.